We are headed to Temecula for the weekend to relax and celebrate my birthday. We are gonna start driving here in the next little bit, waiting for Dom to get off work. I just finished working out, so I'm kinda red. So we have about a 4.5 hour drive ahead of us. Should be fun. We haven't road tripped, especially by ourselves, in a really long time, so it should be fun. I am gonna go pick up some Chick-fil-A and go meet Dom at his work. And then we're gonna hit the road. I am so excited to hang out by the pool tomorrow, swim at bar. Those have been my things lately. They had one in Costa Rica too, and it's just the highlight of my trip. And maybe hit a winery or two. Just very excited to relax for my birthday. I'm today's my birthday, 25. It's crazy. I've actually felt 25 because Dominic's 25. So I just feel like I'm like his age, but I'm actually a year younger. So cheers to 25 and a great birthday weekend. All right, we are gonna open, well, I am gonna open a birthday gift every 30 minutes. So we just hit our first 30 minutes. I'm gonna go with this one. I'm gonna do it one-handed. Oh, it's gonna be hard with the duct tape. A Tamagotchi? You think I can set it up right now?
Yeah.
Oh, crap. Oh my gosh. Gen 2? You got a Tamagotchi. We're at the next 30 minutes. Now I'm opening.
You're stressed out about your Tamagotchi?
My Tamagotchi, yeah, I had to put it on pause. I can't remember how to play it and it's stressful. So this one is from Dom's sister. Let's see. We had to use duct tape. Well, Dom had to use duct tape because we didn't have normal tape. So. Ah. What is it? Oh, a new water bottle. Mine is broken. Can't really tell, but that I dropped it on the counter. Okay. Oh, yay. All right, it's dark now, so we're gonna make this quick because I'm red. This is the next one. Okay, put this right here. This road is so bumpy. Ooh, is this day?
You had no idea.
I did send you the link for this one. I'm actually excited to use this tomorrow because I've brushed my hair. So I got the Day
Moonshine.
No, leave-in conditioner. Yay. Next 30 minutes, next gift. This is my from Dominic's parents. He's gave me hints about this. He said that I would love it. Something that will benefit us both. And he said it goes in the living area.
What's your guess?
Got in last night and just kind of went to sleep. We were really tired, but today we are going to go get some breakfast and then honestly just relax at the pool. I've been watching the Olympics. Dom had some work to do and now he is just in the shower and then we are gonna get going. are now back home. We got home just a little bit ago, unloaded everything, making some dinner. I opened up my coffee machine that I got, my espresso machine. So I'm gonna figure out how to work it tonight, go buy some coffee for it. A super fun weekend celebrating my birthday. Thank you for watching.